At the same time, he must make some from the flogging, and the crown of thorns rested on his head, and they beat his face until Isaiah said, "You could not recognize him as human." And they dropped the cross into the hole and pulled the bones out of joint. His first words were, "Father, forgive them. They know not what they do." Now that's divine. There's no precedent in human history for that sort of thing. This puts to rest the lie that comes out of Islam. And it's not in the Quran. But this puts to rest the lie that Judas was disguised to look like Jesus. Because Judas wouldn't talk like that. No man talked like that. It's fully divine.
My last outdoor session of the year.